Hello children, welcome back. How are you everyone? Yes, doing great. Very good children. So children, I'm back with my one more new letter. Yes, letter G. Okay, today I'm going to tell you the things which are starting with letter G, and I'm going to show you also how to write letter G. Okay children, are you ready for today's class? Shall we start? Yes, let us start then. Yes children, G for goat. Yes, and goat is a farm animal. Yes, and what goat gives us? Yes, goat gives us milk. Correct. G for grass. Yes. G for gate. G for gorilla. Yes, gorilla is a wild animal. Yes, and he lives in the jungle. Correct. G for guitar. It's a musical instrument. You can create a music from the guitar. Yes. G for grapes. G for girl. Yes. G for glasses. Yes. E for giraffe. Yes. Giraffe is having long neck, isn't it children? Yes. And giraffe is also wild animal, and you can find giraffe in jungle. For gift. G for globe. Yes, this is a globe children. See, you can see in this picture. G for gloves. Yes. So children, now I am going to show you how to write letter G. Okay, let's start. Okay children, now I will show you how to write letter G in our four line notebook. Okay, first you will put dots. Yes, like this. Okay children. Yes, now from the dot make a curve, go down with the curve. Yes, now from the down go up, and from this up you have to make one slipping line like this, and from this end you have to do a standing line down like this. Okay children, this is how you will write your letter G. Again, let's start. Curve, go down with the curve, then go up with the curve. Yes, like this, and from this you have to draw one small slipping line, then come down with the small standing line. Yes, like this you will write your letter G. Okay children, see carefully how teacher is writing letter G. Okay, this is how you will write your letter G. Okay children. Okay children, now our story time. Yes, and our today's story name is Gauri Meets a Giraffe. Yes, G for Gauri and G for giraffe. Yes, let's start children. Okay, Gauri is a little girl. She loves to eat guava and grapes. Gogo the goat is her good friend. One day they meet Ginny, the baby giraffe, sitting in the garden. "What are you doing here, Ginny?" asked Gauri. "I want to go to the green forest, but I cannot go alone," says Ginny. "Come, We will take you there, Gauri says. She gives Gogo and Ginny some grass to eat. They reach the green forest. Ginny is very happy. Yay! Yes, children, do you like the story of our little Gauri and giraffe? Yes? Very good. Let's recall the words which we have gone through the story. G for Gauri. G for guava. G for grapes. G for goat. G for giraffe. G for garden. G for grass. Thank you, children, for watching the video. I hope this was fun as well as we enjoyed our small story. Yes. Children, I would like to request everyone to practice writing this letter G at home. Okay, children, bye bye. Take care. See you next time.